How do you even crush a container like that? I can only assume that the driver was flying and going under the bridge, not realizing that it was that low. Comment what you do as the owner of this truck.